Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day. So I woke up this morning and I realized today is the 20th of December. As somebody who hates the Christmas celebrations usually start like in October, mid-November. Somebody who hates that there's a Christmas in July. I'm like... We'll start celebrating closer to Christmas, like from the 20s. Yo, it's the 20s, and we have. How are you supposed to? Okay, so the 20th, 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 24th, 25th. We have 5 more days to Christmas, or is it 6 more days? I don't know. I'm not a magician.
Y'all, I meant to say mathematician. Sis, you are badly off.
So, we have like 5 or 6 more days for Christmas, and I am not in the Christmas spirit at all. So I had the thought that I might dye my hair red to get more into the Christmas spirit and try to do some Christmassy stuff this morning before I go out. I have a collaboration to film today actually, so I have to set up myself in a presentable way. What I did was a wash and go. I think so far I'm liking this wash and go combination just because it feels so soft. I ain't gonna tell Lily what it is just in case I'm trying to do a video on it one day. You know, you have to do content, but sorry if you got clickbaited. This is not gonna be real hair dye. It's gonna be temporary wax. This is the Mofajang hair coloring material. I hauled this when I went to Excellent Stores with my friend Summer, and I think we both heard that this brand was a very good brand. It was $83 in Excellent Stores, and I got it in a red color. And I'm like, why not try to be Christmassy? Why not try to be continuing the path of being Santa Claus outside woman? Why not? Why not? That's my goal for myself. That's my ambition and aspiration for this season. Santa Claus outside woman. Yes.
What is your aspiration in life?
Oh, my aspiration in life. My aspiration in life would be to be
Santa Claus outside woman.
I can't get this thing open. So this is it, and you just put it on. It looks pink. I hope it comes out red and not pink. You can wash it out and it washes out. So this is literally my first time trying it. Y'all, oh my gosh, I've wanted to color my hair for like my entire life. Okay, since I got natural, because I knew that I couldn't maintain relaxed colored hair. So since I got natural, I was like, I wanted to dye my hair, and I was like playing, okay, I should do like a blonde or something, because everybody my complexion want to do a blonde. I'm like, I want to do like rose gold, but I mean that color kind of hard to get / make. I forgot I don't live alone. That color kind of hard to get / make, so I was like, maybe a red. I'm like, what better time to do it than Christmas time? All right, so all right, let me hush and we'll work on this for a little while. I realize what I have to do is I actually have to rake it through, like if I was doing a wash and go with this product. So I have to rake it through like I would gel. Merry Christmas to me! Alright, this is the finished product. Ooh. And this is the back. Yo, let me know if I miss out any pieces in the back, please. Let me know now. Let me know in time, you know. It doesn't look this red in real life. I should have mentioned, this is virgin hair. I've never dyed my hair in my life, and my hair is dark brown, not black, but very, very dark brown. So while this dries, let me go get myself some breakfast. And oh no, I need to put on a Christmas outfit. Yes, Christmas outfit time. Everything I do feels more Christmassy next to the Christmas tree. Let's go eat there. Whereas some may have pastel, some may have ham and hops, I have bread and peanut butter and a banana. At least I have some hot cocoa. So yeah, this is breakfast and I shall be watching Home Alone, my favorite show for the season. My laptop's down here and in proximity. Did I not plug in the Christmas tree? Oh my god, how can I not? Oh god. Yes. Breakfast. So, my nails are bare. So up next, Christmas nails. Let me show you what I have here. Well, I mean, you know, I had to be a little aesthetic, so I put a little decorative, whatever. This is the candle that I got from my Things TT haul, Amore candles, I believe. And it's in the scent Christmas Day, so I just wanted to smell like Christmas Day. I will out it and use it back on Christmas Day. Anyway, so these are some of the colors that I have, right? I was going to do red, but I was like, sis, you don't like red nail polish, what are you doing to yourself? So I was like, nope, not doing it. And I decided on neutral. So I have this, and I have a green that I can use for accent nail, but I also have like sparkly stuff, which is red. This is red and it's sparkly. And I have a sparkly gold, this over it. Then an accent nail of this and this. I can't do nails. I suck at nails. I think I mentioned in a previous video, I can't even file my nails. It's like crawl my blood. So this ain't gonna be no tutorial, nothing. I just gonna do my nails, right? Alright, so yeah, as I said, I'm not good at nails. They are a mess. But at least they aren't a hot mess. Nope, they are a hot mess. So I'm probably gonna take these off right now. And now let me just do a little mini makeup beat. Like, you only really have to see it. Alright, this is it. And now to listen to some Christmas music.
Oh yes, pretty Christmas is here.
Am I in the Christmas spirit? No, because I ain't got no food.